Life is a journey with many joyous occasions, such as these. The best part of the journey being the homecoming. Minimal access surgery for intrauterine pathology has finally come home with respect to patient comfort, leading to a pot of gold at the end of the rainbow for the client. We sit here today looking at this pot of gold as we put it through the test of an eagle's eye. Flexible and rigid scopes with diameters from 1 to 3 millimeters with operating ability are available. Most procedures can be accomplished with two instruments, the grasping forceps and the scissors. The minimalistic approach evidenced by the instant trolley as shown. A decrease in operating theatre time, hospital stay, anesthesia, complications, and increased patient comfort during diagnostic and therapeutic procedures is the USP of this technology. Despite a 50% decrease in the optical fibers, the picture quality is more than adequate, as evidenced by the pictures here. Imagine the DNC being done in your outpatient or office chamber. This technology makes that come true with directed biopsies as shown in the video clip. Larger biopsies or tissues may just as easily be removed using scissors and pulled out with the forceps. The instruments must be ready and placed in the operating channel while introducing the hysteroscope. An endometrial polyp may be removed using scissors, curing the patient of her irregular bleeding without entering the confines of the operating room. Foreign bodies, like intrauterine devices or incomplete abortion particles, which have over the years calcified or been lost, may be visualized and cut with scissors and removed without much trauma to the patient. With the advent of better optics, light sources, and cameras with zoom facility, adhesions like these are adequately and comfortably dealt with, restoring fertility with a simple procedure. Hysteroscopic surgery today has truly become minimalistic in its approach, most surgeries being accomplished with basic two instruments. The cost of the equipment for office hysteroscopy being comparable to traditional hysteroscopy, this procedure is now projected as the first-line hysteroscopy procedure. Here a patient with secondary infertility and a history of previous 3 cesarean sections, having a partially obliterated cavity, was diagnosed and the thick adhesions were opened up with scissors in the same sitting. The visualization of both osteas being the end point for the surgery. The ability of bipolar current to be used in normal saline has made surgery much safer and easier. It can cut and vaporize tissue as being shown here. At a low setting of 50 to 100 watts of bipolar current, this can be used in an office setting to remove such polyps or vaporize small fibroids. truly, truly enhancing the scope of office procedures for the anxious and theatre-weary patient. It is time that we come out of the woods and see the trees for what they are. We bring surgeries out of the operating theatres, adopting newer and better technology in this era of constant change and painless surgery in order to comfort our patients like babies in the security of their mother's arms.